And a penalty coming up against the Hawks, and Domi and Rasmussen get tangled up. They drop the sticks, drop the gloves, and are swinging away. Rasmussen is one of the tallest players in the league. He's 6'6". Domi checks in at 5'8".
Yeah, Domi's got to be careful he doesn't get the extra one here. He's already going off for the hook in the neutral zone. Didn't look like Rasmussen was looking for a fight, but Domi wanted to get into one. We'll see what the officials come together and figure out. Turnover on the power play in the offensive zone, and Max does what he can to come back on the play. Knows he's got the penalty, so he tries to draw Rasmussen into a fight. Wouldn't be surprised if they're going to even up the with roughing penalties and send the Hawks back to 4-on-4.
It looks like the officials just heard that.
Minor penalty for Hokie, minor penalty for rough. Detroit 37, minor penalty for rough.
As the officials were just explaining it over to the Blackhawks bench, it looks like the Blackhawks will be going down a man here. So we'll skate 4-on-4 here for the next 1:18, and then it'll be a brief power play for the Detroit Red Wings.
Domi.